matches. Yeah, and it will be interesting seeing how the players react, because one or two new to the international scene, so nerves might play a part. You either settle quickly for your country or it takes a bit of time. We'll see what's the case here.
Slight tackle. That's a useful ball in. Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Paulinho. Marcelo. Now the ball back with Argentina. Rojo.
Eva Banega.
Some attacking play from Argentina. Higuain! Big moment here for Argentina in the World Cup.
Oh, that's a statement of intent.
Lead in with Argentina. Beautiful work on the ball. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Gabriel Jesus. To win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least.
Angel Di Maria.
Oh, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it. Federico Bazia. Again, the possession squandered, really. To clear it here. Corner for Brazil. Corner, length into this attack. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. It's good work between these two. Confident quality on the ball. Augusto. Paulinho. Marcelo. Fazio, Gonzalo, Higuaín. an interception. It goes out wide again. Trying to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Federico Fazio. Eva Benega. Good forward play from them. Rojo. Angel Di Maria. Throwing for Argentina. Contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Marcelo. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. And the away team want to make a change. Pass, pass, pass. The player with the ball has so many options, so they work so hard off the ball to make those options possible.
Yeah, it's not been passing for passing sake either. They've made inroads into the enemy territory.
Marcelo. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Thinking for the away side, time for a change. Rojo. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. Free kick against Brazil. You know, Brazil make plenty of tackles as well as all their players. For that one, the yellow card is shown.
Physically strong side, and he pushed the play off the board. What a foul.
Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. Being brought onto the bench, and it goes wide to Messi. Lanzini. Rojo. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box.